Evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're here tonight to launch Matt Finney's greatest hits. Matt Moffitt, who is standing right here, is... Yes! ...is a songwriter and a singer whose songs come from another place. He's a greatly lauded, greatly respected singer-songwriter, and with very, very good reason, as those of you who are here know, and those who haven't heard will soon hear. The band officially split up in 84, and after 17 years, back again on the stage, we're here tonight. Have an excellent time, I know you will. Ladies and gentlemen, Matt Finnish.
Thanks, Ben.
Mom.
shallow. You find the key inside. There's no one home tonight. We're coming anyway. Shallow sea, come but not asleep. You're gonna wait until the day. Tomorrow's years away. Just blow away. Just watch us blow away.
I actually fell in love with Matt Moffitt in 1980. I, by mistake, was asked to fill in for 4 weeks. They had a sick bass player, and I just moved up from Melbourne with the hope of playing with Midnight Oil.
The days fly by, and someone's holding you tight. Your smile betrays the love you're getting it right. I feel like made a mess of everything.
I went away for 4 weeks to Queensland with Matt.
What you can't say.
Just fell in love with the band and came back, and now I was completely obsessed. And,
silence bears the weight.
In the early 80s, Matt finished with a band that itself extremely serious. It was the want, and we had an almost unhealthy obsession of staying outside of the music industry.
I take every chance that I can.
make every possible.
Now, I love his songs. He always sort of pops up and says, oh, look, you know, I've written these songs, and he'll play them to me, and it puts a hook in me. He's a fabulous songwriter. And,
when words were cold, fortune favored the bold. Shine on, shine on. Now this darkness has gone. I'm hoping tomorrow's gonna bring something to say. Until that day.
I think, personally, I think they were the best live band in Australia. Just awesome. Absolutely awesome. Loud, hot, sweaty. Some of the best rock and roll I've ever seen in Australia.
Silence bears away. I take every chance that I can. Make every possible plan. I take every chance that I can. So don't cry me a river when you walk through my door. Just cherish the moment and I'll be there for sure. That I can make every possible plan.
When I was a 13-year-old kid learning guitar, I was listening to Matt Moffitt records and learning the guitar parts. And yeah, so this is really good. It's funny because when Matt and I started playing about 18 months ago, he said, oh yeah, guitar styles are so similar. And I thought, oh, honey, you knew.
I'm going to say the right thing. What's my line? Now we're making our choices and feeling fine. There doesn't narrow your mind.
came back to hear Matt, because the music was just, and the lyrics, I mean, the guy's a, he's a poet.
I would do anything for you. I would climb all the mountains. I would do anything for you. I'm gonna do the right thing. I'm gonna say the right thing.
Second nature with me and him. Best part of Matt Finnish as far as I was concerned. Mostly because Rick can play a jazz style and a straight up rock style, and I don't find many players that can do that. He also can really add to a ballad. Another thing that's really difficult. And so from the beginning of the time we started making records, it was very much an intuitive thing.
It's music done for the right reasons. And that's kind of a precious commodity, I think.
And when we reach the mountaintop,